The tax information interview screens have changed in the KDP account screen. As you might have observed, filling this information is critical to get paid, or else Amazon wouldn't bother to pay you your royalties. Let's go over the interview now to see how that can be filled in your KDP account. Once you are inside your KDP account, click on this link that has your name and account. Click on the tax information on the left side. And since I have already updated this section, I have this button. If you are new here, then you will see a differently named button. In either case, we will just have one button inside this section. So just click on it to have your tax information updated. This opens up the tax dashboard. Now click on this yellow button that says Take Interview. Remember to do this in one sitting because it won't take much time to complete if you have all your details ready at hand. And it also is just a short interview that got further simplified recently. Select your language here from the drop-down. I'm not sure if I made this selection or if English was by default, but if you want to fill this information in any other language, select this drop-down and choose it. For now, I'm just going to select English. So if you're an individual author simply writing and publishing through KDP on your own, click on Individual. Or if you're an established registered business, click on Business. And the difference being, you have to select the beneficiary when you select the business option over here. You can also select individual if you are a sole proprietor or a single member LLC, where you are the only owner and is therefore an individual. Next, select if you are a US person for US tax purposes. In my case, it's no. Sometimes there could be chances that you have visited US recently or in the last few years. So there could be a chance that you might be a US person for US tax purposes, even if you are not a US resident by law or by citizenship status. To find about your correct status, simply check this substantial presence test from IRS website and validate your status yourself. There are some examples to help you understand this better. Link to this is provided in the video description. Next, if you are an agent on behalf of another person who is an author, select Yes over here. If you are the copyright owner of your works, then choose No. On the other hand, if you are a publishing company helping other authors to publish, see this help text for more details. That completes the About You section. Next is your tax identity information section. Input your complete name, country of citizenship, permanent and mailing address. Next, input your tax identification number. For individuals, your PAN number would suffice. Entering this information will be helpful to reduce your withholding rate from 30% to 15% for Indian authors. And for some other countries, this 30% can be fully reduced. Additionally, if you can obtain a valid EIN or ITIN, that can further help in reducing the tax rate completely. I have not done this, so please consult this blog article from Kindlepreneur, which can help you in that direction. Once done, click on Continue to the Claim of Tax Treaty Benefits section. This is where we choose our country of tax residence, which matches with the list of countries that has an active double taxation treaty with the United States. If your country qualifies, it will be shown here in green colored text immediately below the drop-down button. Click on Confirm button to move on to the Sign and Submit section. Do a thorough validation and check the box to consent for electronic signature so you could submit your tax information immediately. Then type your full name in the signature form field. Date shown will be your current date. Hit save and preview. A completed form will be shown where you could check your details one more time and submit the form. This form can be submitted any number of times. If you still have any changes to make, simply click on Make Changes button. If not, click on the Submit form. That's all about filling your tax information interview screens in your KDP account. Hope this helped you. If so, please check out my other related KDP video links and details given here and also in the video description below. Thanks for watching.